I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kendarian Dagger. You'll need them.
A sawgun? This is just gratuitous. A beacon in the darkness.
Sugar is making my teeth tingle. I'm supposed to use this? This feels pretty. Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
I can see why a hippie likes these. Sure has a kick to it.
Feel pretty good.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next. Your group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Thank you.
That's actually quite nice.
Hey guys, I finally got some light over here.
Dude, I don't mark stuff on the map unless it's worth your time.
The final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success. Activated the Kandarian Dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Of the Necronomicon have been activated. steel yourself for battle. The lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Ready to kick it up a notch.
Is it bad I want another one of those?
Leaving a trail of blood and guts behind us, we're keeping Michigan moist.
You hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones. If you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal.